laid in with a nice touch off. He kicks to Elijah Wan. 5 to shoot from 11 feet away. And Houston again with the bucket. And the Rockets with possession here. 6-point lead. Drexler outside. And another 3 for Houston. Here's Elijah Wan. His shot is good, making him a perfect. Drexler against Bryant. Then Gasol with the dunk. Shoots a fader. It's rebounded by Houston.
Well, he got the room he needed by fading away. Just could not drop it from
there. And it's Willis.
Make a play, come on. I swing.
Johnson outside. And slam dunk.
Come on.
To the left side wing. Here's Barkley. He makes another one. That's. And the dunk by Drexler.
And they've got a big lead, not just on the scoreboard, but really in the rebounding numbers as well.
Stolen by Artest. And he takes that.
Another before half.
Now here's Drexler. He's got 7.
If he can find himself out there, his team will be in fantastic shape to get this win.
And by as many as 11 points. Drexler. They're enjoying. I'm surprised he didn't put a little something extra on that one. Now here's Bryant. He's got 19. Goes up on the wing. And there's outside Bryant. The high post shot buries the jump shot. Houston in the lead. And it's Houston on the break. And the bucket count's been great here.
Yeah, the ball movement has been terrific, and they've kept the defense off balance.
And Barkley throws it.
He gets scored on during this run. It's come from inside the paint.
Here's Bryant, and another basket for the. Now here's Bryant. Tight defense on him. Down low, Bynum, and it's Bynum.
Old days, guys played 48 minutes. Well, we've made advances. We don't go backwards with this stuff. We go forwards.
His last game, really not surprised to see him as hot as he is here tonight.
And sometimes you get into the zone for a few games.
By 8. Drexler outside.
Oh! Come on. Did you see that?
Upside Gasol. Elijah Wan with the block.
He's really had a rough quarter on the offensive side of the field.
And
Burkwell was going to come off the boards and timed it out perfectly.
Here's Walton following the score by Houston. Walton is screen on Ellie. Here's Bryant off the pick. And Bryant stolen by Brown. And here comes Brown leading the fast break. Brown jam. Definitely an emphasis jam. A big apostrophe or exclamation point. Maybe even a question mark. The momentum boost they need to break this game open. Gasol inside, and he buries that one, drilling the rim. Barkley's got double-digit rebounds now in the game. And Barkley throws it down. Rockets trailed by 3. Drexler outside. And it's Houston with another. Pass to Barkley. And the go-ahead bucket, no good. And here's Bryant for 3. That's in, coming off the assist from Bynum. And here's Barkley. Drexler outside. Pass to Ellie. To the paint. And Barkley throws it down home.
Off assist.
Lakers trail by 4. And finish off by Bryant against Drexler. And Bryant kicks to Artest. That's in, coming off.
Has to take that wide open 3, even though that's not his bread and butter.
To the middle. Shot to stop the run. Elijah Wan. Stolen by Drexler. And they're running. All alone. And the dunk by
overtime in this one. It's been that kind of a game.
Here's Bryant. And finish. .16 left in the game. And the Rockets getting an up. So he comes up empty at the line. And it's Houston's ball. It's a one-point game. For three, connects.
Tremendous shot in the clutch.
On the wing, Bryant. Drexler defending. Gasol. It's in! Here's Drexler. Barkley with a screen on Bryant. Drexler. It's good!
I attack the basket, get a high percentage shot in tight, and take my chances in overtime.
A three from Bryant. So it's a narrow victory.